In this question, we have these five occupations: horticulturist, physicist, and journalist. We have industrialist and advocate, right? These two, five have to be allocated. Now we have three people liking tea and two people liking coffee. Now we have A, B, C, D, E. We have three of them. A, C, and advocate prefer tea. A, C, and advocate prefers tea. I don't know who is the advocate. Two of them, B and the journalist, prefer coffee. B and the journalist prefer coffee, which means, sorry, this prefers coffee. Now, industrialist, B and A are friends, but two of them prefer coffee to tea. A is already preferring tea. We know that from here. So, D also prefers coffee. Industrialist prefers coffee. Okay, coffee. So D prefers coffee, and so the other industrialist who prefers coffee is B. So B is the industrialist. B is the industrialist, which means E is preferring tea. So E is the advocate. Yeah? Advocate. That is taken care of. The horticulturist is, so in the first statement we had three of them, A, C, and advocate prefer tea to coffee. So E is advocate. This is done. B and the journalist prefer coffee to tea. So this person is the journalist. Prefer coffee to tea. Horticulturist is C's brother, which means the only other person left is this guy. Horticulturist is C's brother. So C will be physicist. So you have the preferences of all the people and their occupation. So whatever question is asked, you can answer. Who is the horticulturist here? We know it is A. Who prefers, journalist prefers which drink? Coffee. All of those you can answer. If they say advocate and industrialist prefer the same drink, true or false, it is false. They prefer different drinks. You can answer anything once you make this arrangement.